do that, I just cycle through all three.
Nice.
Just sit on the floor and like set up a auto hotkey script to swap your titles around.
I mean, you can just use a macro.
Can you change titles with a macro?
Yep.
Nice.
Okay, kinda caught, not really.
What? It got everyone.
It's still on some people.
I'm glassy and
hey, it got the squishies.
Yeah.
It did its job.
Yes.
The squishies, like the bard. Pushed it too hard, so it phased so early that we had too much time in the last phase.
That's just the downside of me getting a pitching
point. Oh, my direct hit rate was super low, it was only 50%.
And then stack.
Yeah.
Stack then in. Sprite then in.
Spread then in.
Thunder on you.
Dives, D, 3, 4.
gave me. That was a big book.
Spread then away from tank.
Now just a hoe. Ooh, geez, twice.
I'm gonna poke Ymir a bunch first, I guess.
Angry poke. Yeah, I think I've lost that prize of timing.
Spread then in.
Go to male. Girl. Spread.
How am I the only one dead? What?
How?
Good question. Whatever.
Accept the embrace. We're facing a Charlie.
Yeah.
Careful with the poop, that Charlie.
Cover A.
Prazo.
Okay.
I'll give this play very. Oh, that was his off cooldown. Better press it.
Nice. What if we don't meet the TPS gap though?
Yeah. Do that 50%.
I think we're on track.
What are you doing?
What if we just kill him right here? Push harder.
Oh, he's 44%.
Fuck you, ass. Diamond right. And four.
Eight.
Right.
Oh my god.
In at the pumpkin.
Yeah. Don't follow me.
Very dangerous.
There's so many bodies.
Count down, please.
Five, four.
Out then spread then stack.
Spread near one. And stack. This is. Nail is like 10% higher.
In then out then
in,
spread.
Then out then spread. In. Out. And spread. In a bit. Crystals. Hit twin. 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 Heavy twin.
Nice.
Very clean. Oh, by the way, holy fuck hell! Gave me a heart attack!
I want to hit the boss.
Dude, the boss twist is in my speed. I'm like, fuck everyone, go!
Dude, that boss twist was just a puddle. It was like a green puddle of like four twisters.
It was so out of
it, it was an orgy of twisters at
so
where your fire was.
Yeah, the first twister, that was like four of them.
Posting first macro after the next chat message.
Fair.
We'll hit that later, that was
posting the first macro again.
Also, Ek, be more decisive. Also, Ek, stamp on me.
Do you have Fate Elim one, Pito?
Yes, I do.
We shake it off for the first, everyone's back.
I do not have Rampart at all, because I kind of hoped we'd skip the tank Lester.
To that Vengeance, so I'm kind of screwed as well.
10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5,
under 1,
4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone under 1, then away from Charlie.
Mary!
On C.
Next is Ectoplasm.
Yep.
You're sure?
Yeah. Is that three side?
Four.
Four.
bolt light, right? I'm standing in.
Yeah.
Away from you.
This would be my reprisal.
Yeah. My heart of
love. On the bus. Or on the bus. Twerking back now.
Yeah.
After this is exercise.
Pull back where we came. Pull.
My LB.
This is my shake.
Okay.
I'll be facing at 4.
Next
away from 4.
LB.
This
one,
right?
This is the home game.
Yes.
It's 5 hits and then immediate hit.
BLB pop. Back to middle.
Exercise.
D.
Okay.
My reprisal. Reprisal views. It's a shared tank cluster. Step away from the wall. Sword.
I have everything.
I have everything as well.
Pop next burst boss. Next is exercise.
Wiping now.
Nice.
TG.
I'm not gonna let us wipe
so
there.
GG easy.
Fair enough.
I feel so bad for killing glass.
It's okay.
How did I smack
I don't know,
that?
I don't know how you smacked me, but you didn't die. It's amazing.
This game is so fun.
Oh, wait, that's what happened? I thought glass died to the witch.
I'm not sure.
They chased each other, actually. I saw them.
Oh. Because I usually
I
run straight out on Bahamut's side.
But for some reason, only Glass died. It's like, what? I expected both of them to die, actually.
I don't know.
Couldn't have said this like 10 minutes ago. I was like super guilt ridden. I thought
right.
It was because I suffered time now.
To hide outside the arena again.
No, they were dancing with each other.
Well,
so the portal is. Can't use that.
You can remove the portal in G-Pose, you guys!
What?
Yeah, you can.
What?
You
new
can
feature!
Hide objects. Go into G-Pose right now and hide objects.
Where's